Who's there? Welcome to City Skylines, and we're in Oaktown. And what I'm going to do today, get it on the right time here. I am going, Jesus, raining again. But anyway, I want to go around to the monorail station. So many of those were, I got to look at this mod sometime, but we're not going to do that today. I'm not sure how useful it's going to be. But what I want to do is go into transportation lines, and I'm going to add more buses at some point, but I'm going to just look at this first. What I want to do is look at every monorail station. We'll just go through lines overview. Get back to here. There's five people. This is going to take a while, and I may do some of it and not record it, but I want to see if I can figure out. Let's do. I'm going to add some parking lots and this is kind of odd, you know, the way these parking lots are. I guess what I'll do, I can even put them right here, and then one right there. Okay, shut that off. Geez, I wonder, it just keeps raining and raining, and I'm just hoping that if I get more paths, more parking lots, that maybe I can get more people to use the monorail. I'm just looking now. Looks like there would be access from the streets that are nearby. And I don't know, it seems like in a lot of cities now, they have buses connect to the other transportation modes, but I don't know. But I'm just going to try it. You know, I guess what I'm getting at is that maybe I need to add some buses or have the buses come to the, you know, like a bus go to the monorail stop. I always thought that that would be a duplication, but maybe that's not true. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put a road out here. And then I'm going to go here. I guess I'll put the parking lot there. Man, I wish it wasn't raining all the time. Now, what I don't understand is why do I have a train track that comes in there, but there's nothing. ...105 passengers. That really isn't very many, is it? Now there's some vehicles there. There's a vehicle there. Well, let's get on with our monorails. This is probably kind of boring, but... Okay. This stop. Let's go back in here. Okay, we can put a parking lot there. And I'm guessing we're not gonna need you know, we've got a sidewalk here, so I don't think we're going to need any thing else. Transportation, lines overview, da 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 da. Hope this isn't too boring for you. What am I? 1, 2, 3. Be this one here. Now, I guess what I will do that seems like a good place. Made the people happy anyway. And there's a place where they can walk. I don't know if it would be... I was just looking at my notes. It seems really strange that a path would be in... landscaping. Okay, I don't know if that'll help, but we will see. Well, the passenger count isn't real high on that. I don't know what the deal is. That's right down. We need a little more commercial. out there and see what happens. Okay. A little bit there. A little bit there. Now. You know, most of those announcements I miss because they, to me, they don't really seem very important. Okay, that's one I already went to. I don't know if there's a quicker way to get here. Let's see if we can get something smaller in here. Oh, we could try that one there. Well, let's just go with that one for now. This one here, I might see if I can get some paths. From here to here. That would connect that other street. Vehicles parked there already. People using the path. $244. Let's see. Well, that was 347. That's actually not too bad. Only 50. Ooh. Well, let's do. Let's try a big parking lot. I had read one time that the Sims in the city will walk quite a ways. I don't know if that's true or not, but that's what it said. Yeah, this station is a little isolated. Am I gonna be able to get this thing down there? That's gonna be too steep. What about if I go here and then here? Looks horrible, but at least it keeps it from being too steep. Holly residence, and boy, they're up there pretty high. I don't know if I can. See, that's gonna wipe out something there. The Franklin residence. Well, let's take a look here. Yep. I don't know if it'll do any good, but we will see. Now, I gotta look at. Well, there's people going through there now. Well, not much use of the parking lots yet. Oh, 71 people, though. A lot of people coming on that path. Oh, that seems to have worked. 94, that's not too bad. There are sidewalks on that street. That's going to be odd if it won't connect to this sidewalk. There. It looks terrible, but I guess that'll do the job. Passengers. That's horrid, horrid, horrid. How can I add? Well, well, well. Okay. Now. Does have water. Hopefully somebody will move in. That's one I already worked on. I'm just going backwards now. I'm going to follow the line around. This was one all I could do was a walkway. 144, got the numbers up though. I don't know what to do about not enough goods to sell. Is that a high school? Outside connection, natural resources. Yeah, that's what I want to look at. Oh, elementary school. High school, not much better. University and library. Wow. I need to add all that stuff. Here. just not gonna fit. Some houses there, I don't know. High school. Man, things are really bad. Well, that's just one of many things I will have to work on. Now, let's see how the monorails are doing. Oh no. That's the boss. There we go. Now the numbers are coming up. Well, it's mainly just a few stations though, isn't it? Doesn't look like anything we've done is really working. That's one. Of course, it's in the heart of town there. Well, that we're going to just have to, I guess, see. Hopefully it's going to do some good. I got to try to analyze this traffic here. Seems like it's actually a little better than it was. I really appreciate you watching. Sorry for getting so involved, but you can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Goodbye.